Tesla Giga Berlin's battery factory's foundation is already rising as tons of Rebar steel are placed in the foundation of the battery factory. And you can see from these images that it's going to really be a huge battery factory. And I also have another report that Tesla does not need as much water as possible, thanks to the way it's going to build its batteries, which are very much innovated. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here first time, please take a moment, subscribe to our channel, like this video if you find it informative, and share in social media. We would greatly appreciate. So our friend Jurgen, who since the first days of Giga Berlin's start, has been providing with some other local friends information, images, and videos about Tesla Giga Berlin's every possible stage, has today shared four new very interesting images. And he writes, as you see these images on your screen, 01 June 2021 Giga Berlin. Tons and tons of Rebar steel are placed in the foundation of the battery factory. A lot of hard work for the guys. Indeed, as you are seeing these images, I'm surprised how many Rebar steels are brought to build the huge and heavy foundation of Tesla Giga Berlin's battery factory. Several months ago, when Elon Musk announced that Tesla Giga Berlin will have its own battery factory, he also said that it will be the world's largest battery factory when it reaches capacity. Now, speaking of Rebar steels, I'm reading online. I just want to give you where and how they are used, the applications, uses, and specs, and so on. So Rebars is most commonly used as a tensioning device to reinforce concrete in other masonry structure to help hold the concrete in a compressed state. That means like reinforcing steel bars are used to help concrete withstand tension forces. Concrete is sufficiently strong to compression forces by nature, but tension forces can crack it. This is why they're using reinforcing steel bars. Deformed rebars on reinforcing steel have been a standard requirement since 1968, but plain rebars are also used in situations where the reinforcing steel is expected to slide. This is typically the case when they are installed in highway pavement and segmental bridges. The deformed pattern on a rebar helps the concrete adhere to the reinforcing steel surface. The pattern on a deformed bar isn't specified. Well, actually, the pattern on a deformed bar isn't specified, but the spacing and the height of the bumps are regulated. So I guess this is enough for construction, because I'm not a construction expert, but you're seeing from these images how interesting it is to construct Tesla's battery factory. Batteries are crucial for everyone who are in the business of building electric vehicles, because a lot of companies, especially from the legacy car companies, when they come forward and make big announcements about building their own electric vehicles, the first thing that you have to ask them is, show me your battery. Where is your battery coming from? Do you have your own battery, or are you buying battery? When they say they're buying battery from major battery producers like Panasonic, SK Innovation, and so on, or LG, you can know what is the most that you can expect from these vehicles, because we know what batteries these battery makers, electric vehicle battery makers, are building, and you can know the maximum capacity these electric vehicles will have unless they have new research introducing new batteries. But in this case, Tesla is different. Tesla is going to build its own batteries at its Giga factories at Giga Texas and its Giga Berlin, and you're seeing, thanks to our friends from Grünheide, you're seeing the foundation of the battery factory. Friends, Tesla, here's another update from Giga Berlin. Tesla, the German newsmaker Welt, the World, is reporting that Tesla has updated its application for the construction of the Giga factory in Grünheide near Berlin, known as Giga Berlin. The water consumption should now be lower than previously calculated, although a battery cell factory is also being built. But the water consumption is low. thanks to the new innovative technologies that Tesla is going to use to build its 4680 battery factory, and that is going to require significantly less water. So the US electric car manufacturer Tesla will consume less water at Giga Berlin, less than initially planned, despite the expansion of its major project in Grünheide near Berlin to include a battery cell factory in addition to the Gigafactory to build electric vehicles, starting the Model Y electric crossover. The company Tesla confirmed this to the German press agency on Tuesday. The Tesla plans have been revised accordingly. First of all, the Potsdam latest news reported on the topic. Now, accordingly, in the update that Tesla application, Giga Berlin application, which includes the application also for the battery factory, in the current main approval process for the first expansion stage of the factory, a maximum annual water consumption of 1.4 million cubic meters. Actually, to be more precise, is 1.423 million cubic meters is still provided for both factories, for the Giga Berlin car factory and the battery factory. Tesla confirmed this information, DPA the World reports. So far, consumption was only planned for the car factory. The car manufacturer Tesla originally wanted to start production in July, just in a month. However, there is a risk of a later start. Accordingly to the State Environment Agency of Brandenburg, the application for approval of the Giga Berlin project must be publicly interpreted again, because Tesla wants to include a battery factory in the previous application. Now, the main concern for this public approval, which was the case for the Giga Berlin itself as well, it was the water. And now it looks like Tesla is having a solution on that. The application has yet to be submitted, according to the Environment Ministry on Tuesday. It is not yet available. During a visit to Grünheide in mid-May, Tesla CEO Elon Musk named the end of the year as the date for the start of production. Tesla plans to build around 500,000 models for the compact Model 3 and Model Y vehicle series in Grünheide every year, starting from the Model Y. So far, the company has been building the factory with individual provisional approval because the entire environmental permit from the state of Brandenburg is still pending. Conservationists and residents fear negative consequences for the environment. The plans for a battery factory in Grünheide, Tesla's battery factory at Giga Berlin, also raised concerns with the Nature Conservation Association, NABU. The location of this factory is at least close to or even in a water protection area and not far from the highly sensitive and strictly protected Loch Ness Valley, which is a fauna flora habitat area, it said. So, let me know, friends, what you think about these tons of Rebar steels being placed at the foundation of the battery factory. This is Armin Haryan from torquenews.com. Have a great day, everyone. Please subscribe to our channel, share in social media this video, and like it if you find it informative. And I'll see you soon in our next report. God bless you, and peace be with all of you.